Okay. Start with any thread. In this case, it's orange, because I'll make a hotspot at the end, so it's easier for me not to change my thread. Take off the excess, take ribbing material, it's silver wire. Okay, at the beginning, make sure that you are going to make a nice tapered underbody for your fly. So that's why I built up some material here. Now take some partridge for your tails. Just take a few barbs out. And that's it. You don't need too long tail. Okay. Not too long. Not too bushy. After this, you're going to need some dubbing. In my case, it's just some wildcat dubbing mixed with CDC and UV details. UV dubbing. So, mixture of three dubbings. Don't make rope too thick, nor too thin, something in the middle, because flies should be a little bit fatter for the spring. This is spring fly for the beginning of the season when the waters are still high and cold, so this is a nice bite for any trout in the river. Do ribbing now. Ribbing is here to add additionally reinforce the fly. It doesn't add any important flash details, because we already have UV dubbing inside, so it's not that important. Okay. At this point, you can, if you like, use some Ultra and brush it a little bit if you like. It's not that important, but I love it. It adds some movement, some more movement to our fly. Okay, this is it. For the legs, we're going to use partridge, but I prefer to use this brown feather here. I'll take one feather. Take off these two fluffy barbs and attach it here. Okay, secure it tight and go one turn around the feather, because later you're going to use this thread to reinforce the feather. Now, use your hack of pliers, and wind the partridge feather. Okay. Spin the bobbin a little bit, just in case. Okay. Distribute these barbs more evenly, and that's it. Now, this is a part for the thorax. I use the same dubbing here as I've been using for the body. Exactly the same dubbing. You can use darker, you can use some peacock, whatever you like. Just make it a little bit more thicker than the rear part of the fly. Some more dubbing here. And that's it. It looks like a bird's nest. Here's ear, it looks like everything and nothing. It looks like a caddis, it looks like a mayfly. It's great, extremely great fly. You can add some lead wire under the body if you like, but it's not that important. Now you can use your thread to move all these hairs out of your way and finish your fly. This is it.